From pro teams to team vegan, here we go. Climbing tutorial with the lads and Nicole. So Nicole's to the left of me, Patrick ahead, and Dan further ahead. So we're cruising up the climb. We're not sort of going super hard. I think Nicole's going wants to get the QOM, so she's going quite hard, but the rest of us are just mainly chilling out. So you can see it's a nice gravel climb just up Norton Summit. If you turn left by the water station, follow the road down, you'll get into this gravel climb. Really enjoyed it. Not too steep, to be honest. I mean, max was probably 10%, average maybe 6 or 7, nah, probably 7 or 8%, I'd say. So you can see Dan's setting a good tempo on the front, but he's not going crazy. You can see the wattage is very nice. It's just a solid climb, to be honest. Like, I really enjoyed it. Tarmac/gravel is pretty good. There's nothing really too crazy for the road bike, pretty suitable. There's not too much gravel. I find like there's not too much dust, which is nice in Adelaide. Sometimes on the gravelly tracks when it's really dry, like it is in Adelaide, that they get very dusty, but not too much dust. It's a really nice, chilled out climb, to be honest. Can I get the KOM? Maybe. I think there's been some hitters up here. I think Dan's got a top 10, Harley's got a top 10. I'm not sure about the other people who have, but you know, it will be good. It'll be good to have a TT up here sometime. It's about a 5 to 6 minute climb at this pace. And I think if you're going full gas, it's about 4 minutes or so. So we're a fair way off, but we were just cruising up the climb. There's no traffic on these gravel climbs, which is really nice. I think it'd be quite terrifying if there was, but luckily no one. I mean, there's only a couple houses here, so no one's really going to use it. It's quite fast at this part. It's like a 2% climb. If you were going full gas here, you'd be going probably 30-35 k's an hour maybe, because it's really flattens off here. And you can see that Dan is quite a big lad, but climbs very well for a big lad, very well indeed. Which is always really annoying when he drops me, because I should be beating him on the climbs, but he's a solid rider. Especially just like on the flat, I haven't really seen him go full gas, but on the climbs, it's very hard to hold his wheel. And I'm going to do some more KOM hunting with him, which should be good fun and good training. So you can see the peaks up, this surges a bit here when we're sort of going up steeper parts. You can see there's nice scenery on the right. This is called Debney's, I think. Debney's Road. Just turn left when you reach the water fountain. When Old Norton Summit Road meets Norton Summit Road, turn left, go down there for a bit, and on you go for the gravel. If you want me to do more gravel climbs, let me know. I think I might be doing some tomorrow. I'm not 100% sure. And if you want me to get any pro teams, just let me know the pro team and I will find them for you. I think I'm going to try and do Sky at some point, but I'm not sure apart from that. It's going to be a busy week trying to fit all the pro teams in, but I think hopefully I'll be able to get quite a lot. So you can see here, the cadence is pretty low from me, pretty low indeed. I sort of forgot about this climb. I couldn't even remember this part of the climb, but I just need lower gears, to be honest. I don't think I was in my lowest. I think the problem is because I can't use the 32. I keep on thinking I'm like almost in my lowest, so I always click down. I don't want to click down because it makes this horrible sound. I'm always worried I'm going to break it, but in reality, I think I definitely wasn't on my lowest gear because we're going like 12 k's an hour. Luckily at this moment in time, we're not going full gas, so it's fine. But when you're trying to go full gas, it's really annoying when you just don't have the gears. But I will try and get that fixed so I can pedal more smoothly. Yeah, this climb I can barely remember. It goes on for a lot longer than I thought it did, but I was clearly just quite delusional when I was doing and just not really concentrating. What was going on? This is weird. It looks almost downhill, but I remember it was definitely a gradient. So you can see there's sort of a punch at the beginning, then it basically flattens off, bit of a punch, and then flattens off again. So if you're going for the KOM or QOM, you probably do want to surge a bit more on the steep parts, and then on here you can rest up a little bit. So you can see these are some of the houses, but it's just no real traffic. And if you cycle on the left-hand side of the road, I don't think the gravel slows you down that much. And also everyone has the same gravel. I don't think it's been repaved or anything. So here I was trying to pip him to the line because he said that was the end, but it wasn't. The end's just coming up on the right-hand side. So cheers for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want me to do more commentaries, if you want me to go for KOMs, if you want me to ride with pro teams, if you want me to just keep doing this, document my training, whatever you want, I will do. So cheers for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.